chicken. Hit that bitch. Ooh. Ooh. Thank you.
I think all this garbage on my desk is fucking up the internet connection in my room. That's gotta be the problem.
Just gonna go ahead and invest in a little fucking magnetic battery pack. So the fucking plug won't fit in the goddamn hole no more. Swear to God, I'm gonna sue Apple. Literally every nigga on TikTok right now. Go follow my other account. Fuck your other account.
I have people watching this. Yeah, fuck you, bro. My plug got 10k views because he did a big one. I got 13k. The women fight.
And he can save more of his family to do so. I kind of feel like it becomes a slippery.
Oh, well, let me get you in. Wrap this shit up. Wrap it up, bitch. Oh my god.
the two dykes still fighting?
Yes, the third round just ended. Yeah, bro, this edit would have been fire if the music wasn't so loud, bro. I could barely hear the intro. But should New York drill be banned? Yes. They need to ban UK drill first. It's mid. Real. Them niggas on other accents just suck dick, bro. They ban drill. I'm moving back to my home country. Good. Best music. I wouldn't say all that, bro. A lot of them niggas sound like fucking Batman on a beat. Not trying to hear that all the time. Is this two Southpaw fighters? What the fuck is this?
You know, why I haven't thought of it before that maybe my charging port's just dirty.
that could be the case.
Go to work with this toothpick. Fucking dust came out of this shit.
Shooting for a takedown? Here we go. Imagine they just start banning niggas in the main event. I wouldn't be surprised if that happened. I feel like that's what TikTok waiting to do. As soon as they ring their bell, they're being taken off the map.
Damn, bro. I can't lie.
This girl back.
Blowing hella dust out this shit.
Oh, choke her out! Choke her out! Choke her out so these people can get what they spend money on. Take it in! Choke her out! Choke her out! Cap! They're finna not tap for 30 seconds, man. You gotta tap.
Some people just feel like that.
Did she tap? Oh, she ain't arguing with the ref. I guess you tapped. Whoa! It's about time. God is good.
God is great.
You said I can find them t-shirts, bro. Jersey swap! Let's get the jersey swap!
Bro, I am pulling hella dust at this fucking shit. I cannot even lie to you. This shit is wild.
Alright, you go white and you just lost the cornrows, so I'm gonna need you to never, I'm gonna do the never rock those and fight again. Please. You're banned from rocking cornrows.
Motherfucker don't work after this, I don't know what will. God damn, got the dust all over my fucking shirt.
Rear naked choke is like the hardest thing to get out of. Show them W's in the chat. Double kill.
All right, moment of truth. Guess what, bro? This shit charred now. Oh, I feel so stupid, bro. Nah, fuck old man. I don't know why he didn't fucking suggest this. He was just like, oh no, man, that charger fits in there just fine.
Come on, Timberwolves, beat the Kings! Beat the Kings! Ant-Man 27, I need something to pose on the phone. Beat the Kings! They might get the first seed. Nah, the 76 is a big three. It is nice though. Harden had 38, and he had 31. Tyrese Maxey had 23. They benched PJ Tucker a lot this game? Good. No, he can't compete with the good centers. Nobody wants to watch him guard Giannis, bro. Oh, she got the belt off that? W match.
See what fuckboy we can trap off of. Damn, that boy is big!
thousand viewers right now.
Nah, Dylan. I want to know, like, what kind of privileged ass white motherfucker you gotta be able to watch this fight in the first place. Pro. Them motherfuckers are screwing. Because you got to have the ESPN Plus membership, which is like 10 a month, and pay like 50 on top of that to watch this hoe. But the thing is, you had to already have a ESPN Plus membership. So if you didn't, you had to pay like $100 just to watch this hoe. Fuck Prime. Bro, you have Prime yet?
The drink?
Yeah.
Nah.
Can't lie, that shit's only got like 2 grams of sugar, but somehow that hoe is like sweeter than any Gatorade I've ever fucking drank. It's like, what the fuck?
Why are we hearing what she has to say? She fucking lost. Like, they'll have a press conference after this.
This bitch's face is fucked up.
Alright, you just got your ass choked out. How are you gonna, how do you plan on bouncing back? You're getting fucking destroyed. Like, where?
Damn, be glad you got a fucking streamer that don't talk the whole goddamn time and show his ugly, white ass face.
Oh, this dude, kid was talking in the background about the first couple fights.
They saying Drake bet on Jones, I think.
Oh my god. Drake had to stop gambling, bro.
Game finna take that dub tonight.
Yeah, not John Jones, get you on the ground. Alright, bro, you gotta work on that wrestling, but you gotta do the work that was like a college level wrestler. He worked with Henry Cejudo. He was already one of the best wrestlers. Like, he's just not catching up. And plus, he's maybe been off for 3 years.
What happened? What happened?
I was, this dude, like, scared me.
You see that TikTok I sent you?
Yeah.
But how that nigga, John Jones, was scared the death of that motherfucker? I mean, that fight was really, like, crazy. Because, man, I ain't gonna say, like, John Jones, like, whooped that nigga's ass, but he did kind of whoop that nigga's ass, and it's like, damn, that was Rampage Jackson. It'd have been a lot closer of a fight, for real. I don't know. It seems like no one really tries to throw against him, though.
Thank you.
Oh, bro, Dylan, did I tell you? I unleashed my inner white. I golf now.
Oh my god.
Man, that nigga John Jones been out partying. He got that beer belly. God damn. You see the picture where they like put his shit side by side, man? It's like this motherfucker gained 40 pounds of belly.
They couldn't let bro flex for the pictures from like, bro, this is like straight dick. And he's probably gonna be like jacked when he gets in the ring. What is this? Cause they said in the weigh-in he was a pound heavier than Shield Gun. Which I did not expect.
See, bro, Francis Ngannou left fucking UFC and now the heavyweights literally just Ciryl Gane and fucking Stipe Miocic. And that's it. I mean, John Jones has no one to fight now.
Oh, he can fight, goddamn Derek Lewis. Oh, I don't think Derek Lewis wanna fight him. I mean, wait, is he still active?
The rumbling and the
Derek Lewis. Yeah, I think he still fights. I don't know, I can't see Derek Lewis fighting John Jones.
John Jones look, he has fought a lot of bums. For him to like not train and just party and then go beat him still, like, let's admit now, that's not all just being a fucking goat. That's partially being, you know, bums on the other side.
Yeah. I feel like he was just a lot better than a lot of the dudes he fought before.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. Golly.
I don't know. I feel like it, because the person that that wins this fight is supposed to fight Stipe.
Yeah.
So, I mean, if John Jones fights Stipe, like, really, after that, if he still continues to fight, he'll probably just go back down to, I don't even know if he wants to go back down to light heavyweight. Like, he's going to fight the fucking Jamal Hill? Like, I mean, I guess Jamal Hill's popping right now, but it's like, bro, really? No, fuck that shit. He went sneaker shopping. And
yeah, I saw that.
He said he doesn't like Stylebender. Get that nigga to come up to light heavyweight.
Yeah.
Dumb.
Yeah, see, that's the weird thing. He's not even in light heavyweight, so he'd have to come up.
He'd have to come up. Y'all know he'd have to go back down. But I don't think Stylebender wants to fight him. I mean,
but see, didn't Stylebender come up and then he lost two fights, I think, at light heavyweight? Mm-hmm. I know he lost one for sure. So that was kind of a bummer. Because everyone thought that man was like the next big thing.
Let's see. Where's Andre?
Man, they ain't gonna start this damn fight till 12 o'clock.
Literally. I could be at one of these events in real life. I literally show up 4 hours later, bro. My aim! Infantry rifle for the win.
stream dead as fuck. Nah, someone join us, hoe. Drop a comment below.
When I watched the press conference between Zero Gun and John Jones, there was a lot of niggas sucking dick in the crowd. John Jones in there kind of talking, these niggas screaming his name for like 20 seconds straight, like, bro, holy, he's back, but Jesus Christ. And they all sound like grown men. I mean, does your wife and kids get the same attention at home? Jesus Christ. Oh, I'm nervous for sure.
I feel like he's gonna hold his own. For real.
Yeah, he's good. He's good up top, but like...
I feel like it's gonna be a lot closer than we think. Like, this shit could easily go full five rounds.
Yeah. I'm just worried if he takes him down. I know he's gonna be good up top, but if he takes him down, I don't know how much he'll...
Really, I don't know. Working on it. John Jones ain't really, like, aggressive when it comes to, like, wrestling. He don't try to force shit. I mean, if Gon's playing, like, really good takedown defense, I think he'll be straight.
I remember watching a video where he was in Cash Nest and he told brother he don't even lift weights for real.
He just eat and train.
He was doing like jumping jacks and shit. Two-time World Title Champion, fifth highest striking accuracy in the UFC. It's like, John Jones is like he's a veteran, but this is still a debut.
Where is Herb Dean when you need him?
I know the arena can explode when you introduce John Jones.
Oh, the camera's finna turn fucking white. Nigga's busting a nut.
John Jones, I'm thinking, if I was him, if I was like as scary as he was, I gotta be coming out the damn Undertaker theme. God. This man shaved his head after the press conference. What's going on? This man just had hair. I wonder why he does that. Cuts his hair for a fight, but his hair's like short. think that's how he maximizes his killer instinct. Going balls. Now, I wonder what that dude that was sitting in front of us could have, like. Like, I understand getting the buzz cut, but bro, you were bald. Like, get serious. And it's one thing when you're, like, bald at a young age, but you're, like, in shape. Like, bro, you were built like a... Like, one of, I forget whose body was it was. I forget whose body was it. I'm trying to think. The little ass bodyguards that Brock Lesnar beat up that one time. You built like one of those guys, bro. You were bald. Why? Oh yeah, this nigga is crazy. He slapping himself before a fight? Yeah. Hey, okay.
I think I have to put this thing in a psych ward. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, you know, Stipe got his ringside seat. Who just hit me like that, bro? Man, I'm
man already having toe problems. Damn, I know you just saw his foot. That bitch looked bruised as fuck.
Oh, no.
I don't know, maybe it's just the lighter. Oh wow, that's crazy. They really are the, well, shit. I was gonna say the same size, but John Jones always got a long ass fucking reach. Yeah. 84 inches, that's a 7 foot reach. 7 foot wingspan, but you 6'4". Sound like some 2K My Team cheese. Yeah.
16 wings, man. That shit is ridiculous, bro.
Yeah.
How
do
you...
Yeah. I won't lie to you. John Jones looked like he just got done eating like 40 fucking Big Macs. He look like he finna sweat like a motherfucker.
He probably is, man.
I don't know, he just, I don't know. Just looks so different.
That's only 6 people left. I need to try and win this game.
Oh, what are you hitting for?
Is he gonna open up with the call? Hey, send me the live you're watching. I don't know if I'm rocking with these live.
Yeah, mine's a little ahead. It's XVinny X24. All lowercase.
Yeah, and I can turn it the way I wanted to. That dude, I had to turn off from a trash direction.
Yeah, this dude ain't talking or nothing either.
These dogs about to have like, I don't know. I know we had like 13k people at one point. I didn't see how many we had before. We had a lot of people.
Yeah, this guy only got like 3k. Oh, what'd it say on the mouthpiece?
I don't know. This is a good question.
I wanted to see. Damn it.
I know he does it before every match.
Him, we got the wife beater! This is terrible. But it, at least it does seem like in like the press conferences and shit, he's like sobered up. But maybe he won't ever get arrested again.
Ooh, I wonder if he's gonna open up with the call like he always does. This is gonna look a little chunky.
I'm saying. Shit. Fuck around, open up with the car. He might not be able to get back up. Oh, hell no. Nah. This nigga on straight murder shit. You see this nigga, bro? Hell no. Nah. Yeah. He is on straight murder vibes right now, bro. Damn, he got kicked in the dick. Huh? What the hell happened? Yeah. Ooh, no. That is why you wear the cup right there. Oh. Oh, man. Right on the tip of the dick. Oh, man.
Oh, they come out throwing hands.
Yeah.
Yeah, John Jones, he can't like zone and like use link on his dude because he's.
Ooh.
They got the same.
Damn.
They come out throwing, I like it, I like it, I like it. Hit him with his own move. Oblique kick.
Oh shit. Oh shit, here we go again.
Yeah, walk him down the town.
He's got a leg though. Ah shit.
Oh, you good?
Yeah.
Oh, you might not be.
Ah shit.
Nah, he got it on the head. I think he's good. I think he's good.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Man! Nigga, fuck you. I want way more of a fight than that.
Bro, what the?
Yeah, it didn't even seem like he... It seemed like one of those that, like, wouldn't even have enough pressure, bro. Shut up, dude. Wow. We gotta see that again. Hold on. Nigga, shut your bitch ass up. You paid $100 to watch this hoe. In the comfort of your own home. Are we not gonna replay what happened, bro?
That's that face for his legacy.
Yeah, he does lock it pretty good. Yeah. Oh, wow. Damn. I didn't even see it. Yeah, because he leveraged it with, like, his fucking back. Damn. That was fucking good. Oh, wow. That is some technical ability right there, man.
I told you, bro, I cannot have my money on Gane confidently, bro. This nigga just got... At least he didn't get knocked out. At least he didn't get knocked out, bro. Like, are you? This nigga might really be the goat, bro. What the fuck? Woke my parents up. Let me go tell them.
Choke this nigga out with one arm, bro.
Like, oh.
How the fuck?
Like, bro, man. Oh, it was so easy. Like, this has to be fixed, bro. There's no way, bro. That was way too. Like,
this shit is rude.
Can we get a stand and bang league, bro? Can we get just straight kickboxing, bro? Cause oh my god.
Yeah, that would have been at least fun to watch, bro.
Jesus. I'll be back.